nests and colonies, digging tunnels up to a meter long in steep sandy cliffs, usually around water. It's a migratory bird, traveling through the skies around the time of St. Martin's feast day, which is how it gained its European name.